Well, hello there, all of you beautiful, wonderful, and amazing human beings out there.
Might need it later.
Done.
You look like Freddy Fazbear.
Thank you so much for joining me. If you didn't know, my name is Lefiris here on YouTube, or Cindy if you're nasty, or you're just trying to be polite. So today I'm coming back at you with another episode of Steel Rising. That's correct, we are carrying on with this today. If you missed the last episode, which in reality we didn't get much done because I got lost. I'm still lost, but anyway, that's neither here nor there. But if you missed the last episode, I will link it across the way there in the little booby box that'll pop out. I also have a playlist for this series, which I will link in a separate little booby box across the way there that'll pop out. And that will take you to the entire one through what part are we on me now? My God, words are so hard. What part are we on now? 18? This will be part 18. So yeah, it'll list 1 through 18. So if you jumped around, missed certain episodes, watched a little of this episode, a little of that episode, the playlist will show you everything. And so you can watch whatever you missed and then come back here and get all caught up. I will also link both the previous episode and the playlist down in the description below, along with all of my other socials. So go ahead and check that out if you wanna. Just as a quick reminder that if you enjoy this video, the channel, me in general, don't forget to hit that like button. It lets me know that you guys are enjoying certain videos or certain series or certain things that I'm doing. And it also pushes the video out to others who might enjoy it as well. If there's anything you want to say about the channel, the gameplay, anything at all, please feel free to leave a comment down below. I always try to read new ones and respond. And if you want to see more from moi, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. That way you know exactly when and what I'm posting, because you'll be the first to know. You'll get the little notification. You'll be like, oh my god, Sydney posted. So yeah, go do all the things. No wine tonight. We're just doing some water because I have to get up early tomorrow morning, so I'm not gonna be having any wine. But yeah, just staying hydrated before bedtime. Alrighty. Anyway, let me and carry on with the game. Well, I won't, but I'll start playing the game now. Alrighty, so this is where we ended, and I have no idea where I am going. Yeah, I'm real lost. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. And I'm not gonna pretend like I am smart. I am not. And this sucks. Get out of here. Oh my god. Get out of here, you bitch. Okily dokily pokily. Let's just really don't know where I'm supposed to go. Like, I have no idea. Open this door? See? No, I can't open the door. If I go this way, is there something this way, maybe? Whoa. No? Assuming no. I'm assuming that's a big old no-no. Alright. Because if you watch the last episode, I did a little peeky peeks. And it looks like there should be a way that we can cross the river. Hold on. I think we gotta go. Oh, there's a chest over here. That guy, okay, I was gonna say, is that guy chasing me? Didn't really check. Okay. Chest. Well, first of all, chest. Chest. I want. Ooh, great two. Oh, God. Oh, God. Fucking excuse you. Pardon you. Jeez. Jeez Louise, you suck. You suck. You suck booty. You suck booty hole. Ooh, I got her before she spit, too. Before she spit the fire. This just leads me back here, though. And I don't... I mean, I'm assuming we gotta go here. But where it wants us to go, we can't go. We need to get over there, but how? That is the question. That is the real question. And I don't know the answer. I have no answer. Because there's nothing over here. There isn't. Hand to God. There isn't. But I feel like there should be. Oh my God! Bitch! The fuck you doing over here? Come on now. That was some bullshit and you know it. That was some bull poop and you know it. You know what you did was wrong. You know it. Jesus. Okay. So. Can I climb this? There's a grapply thing in there. I am 100% supposed to be in there. How, though? I am so supposed to be in there. What am I supposed to do? Damn it. No. Come on. Come on. Shit. Almost. I almost had that. I am supposed to be in there. I swear to God, I saw a thing you could grapple on. Right there. I think that's a thingy I can grapple on, but how do I get in there? Okay, hold on. There's gotta be a way in there from the other side. Hold on. Hold your horses. Hold your horsey doos. There's gotta be a way in there. Nope. I thought I grabbed something for a minute there. I was like, what? You are here. That's great. Love that for me. There we go. But then what is this? Climb this? I really feel like there's something about that spot. I got hit. I hit a roof with my head. Nope. Okay. God damn it. God damn it. What am I supposed to do? I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I am. I'm very scared. Blocked. See? I knew there was something to that. Hmm. can't even go that. I can't even do that. What? How do I get in? How do I get in? Let me in. Let me in. I swear I'm a good person. Gotta be something. Something that we can do. Open this. This is a very small door. Dead. That's good. Oh, fuck. Woo! Nice. Yeah, that's right. Kill him, not me. Kill him and not me. Okay. Oh, I broke that. I didn't mean to break it. I swear. Is that where we need to be? Okay. I think this just leads up to... Yeah, I can literally just... Okay. But this does kind of look different. It's a door. Huh. Well, I already got that chest, so obviously we've been here before. So, I think we need to go back up this way. Hmm. Okay, so we have to backtrack a little bit. Okay, I really have no idea, like, where we're going and what we gotta do. I have no idea. Because we gotta get over there. We have to go around because the gate that's over there that would let us in is locked. It's on the other side. See, I really wish that it wouldn't. Because it's just saying, like, oh, come here, but I can't. This is blocked. So I don't know what it's trying to tell me in terms of, like, how to get over there. Unless we are just supposed to go through the factory. God damn it. You know what? Hold on. I have to use the Vestal back here because I am gonna run out of earth. Oh, hold on, we can do upgrades. I think, what did I want to do after elemental alchemy? We did agility. Was it vigor or durability? Yeah, I think it was durability. All right. Woo-woo! Let's try going through the factory thing again. Oh, God damn it. Get the fuck out of here. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck off. You are the worst. Yeah, go die. Yeah, that's right. Go die. Go die, you bitch. Ooh. Not check this. All right. So let's see if we can go through the factories again. Maybe try and find where we're supposed to go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. almost got me, bud. You almost got me. Going through this old section, well, it's not, I mean, it's not old section, but like going through this section where we've already been is crazy to me because it's just, we're so strong now. Let's try going up. Why was I stuck? Whoops, my bad. Hold on, what is up there? Hold on. I want to see what's up there. Whoops, this is the wrong way. Wrong way. My bad. Oh, it's this. This is what's in there. Okay. All right. Well, then never mind. Whizzed right by me, Jesus. That's like, is that where we're supposed to get to somehow? Ugh. I don't know. I know nothing. Nothing. Ooh. Oh god, oh thank god. Woo, oh my god. I don't like being lost. I don't like it. I hate it. It's the worst. Is there something over here? Vestal here, just so we can. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. He just wobbled. He just wobbled and he fell down. Little baby got sleepy. He got sleepy. Then he fell down and took a nap. Nope, okay. I have absolutely zero fucking idea. Oh, wait, is that something? Yeah, okay. I love that for us.
Huh. 2 hours later.
It's been an episode and a half. I'm okay. I'm just processing. Process. I'm a dumbass. Okay. All right. Let's carry on. Let's carry on like that did not happen. Can we? Can we just do that? Can you guys just pretend that I saw that all along and I just knew? And you're like, wow, Sydney, you're so smart. Can we do that, please? I would really like it if you could just pretend. Just pretend, okay? Just indulge me. Indulge me. I know, I'm stupid. But can you just pretend like I'm not? You know what I mean? Can you just pretend like I'm not a dumb? Like I'm not a whole dumb-dumb? Like I'm not a whole dumb-dumb lollipop? Oh. Oh god, I'm stuck on that tree. Oh god, oh god, oh god, he hurts. He hurts. Agents, oh god. I am taking too many risky moves. Too many risks. Too many risks. Oh, that was a risk. That was a risk. Oh, it paid off. It's okay. Oh god. Woo! Oh boy. That was the toughest baddie I've had to fight in a minute. Still around here somewhere, maybe? Maybe. Oh! That's what we need. When it said you needed a tool, I thought it meant like wire cutters. Something like that. Bolt cutters. Just something like that, but nope, literally meant you needed a special, like a skill, like a skilly skill. Ugh. Nice. Because those guys do blow up, so it is kind of important. Ah, fuck. Oh, that's why I couldn't attack. It's out of stamina. Nice. And by nice, I mean that's not great. Vestal? Hi, hello, yes, Vestal, please? I need one Vestal. Thank you. Thank you so much. Vestal? Vestal, please. Vestal, may I have? Okay. If I don't find one soon, I'm gonna need to start using ordinary vials, and we all know how Sydney doesn't want to use those. Okay. You guys all know. You all know. I'm gonna do that. Oh boy. Alright. No best one.
Pursued a Robespierre's men.
Uh-oh.
They perished in the line of duty.
Yeah, that's not great. That's not a good sign. That's not a great sign. It's not the greatest of signs. Sure. No, Vestal. Oh, Vestal, over here. Oh, thank God. Oh, bless up. Hashtag blessed. Oh, thank you. Safe passage. Ooh, activate 20 Vestals. Nice. Go us. All right. We're back, baby. Back and equipped for action. Cobblestone. Thanks. We need that. Can't open that. It's no good. Oh, we're gonna need to go there. Are we gonna need to fight a Titan baddie again? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yep. Okay. No. Ugh. I can't see. Oh, he runs after you. I don't like this guy. I don't like this guy. I don't like him. Oh, there's two of you. There's two of you. I don't like either one. I don't like the cut of your jib. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. You guys suck! Do you ever just stop? Just get away! Oh my god! You guys are annoying me! Go, jeez Louise, you guys are the worst. But at least you're not a Titan, so that's great. I love that. I love that for me. Oh boy. Your hot pot to guard yourself quick. Woo! Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Your Necker's townhouse. Who is Monsieur Necker? Oh god. He beat himself, or no, he beat his friend up. Oof. God, those guys are ruthless. I just had a Vestal, and I am already down to... one Burret, hot damn. Alrighty. Oh, I didn't get this essence. Let me grab this one. Grade 3 module? Oh boy. Oh boy. Is a page, or a memory, or an echo. I guess echo, the game technically calls them echoes.
They're after us. You must carry on, I beg you.
I'll never make it. I'm out of breath.
Oh, I'm no danger. Suzanne, just a bit more. We're almost there.
Oh, that's not good. Sorry. I had to move my camera. Because I had to, move my leg. Because it was going numb. Alright, okay. So I guess that answers my question as to who is Monsieur Necker. Necke, I guess, would be his... Necke. Don't pronounce the final R's in French. Oh, it's another Ram guy. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm already so low on friggin'... Oh, no. God. Woo. The fuck are you? Oh, you know what? I think it's the column ram. I'm just gonna use my Burret now. I don't really feel like... Oh god, for that very reason. Oh god, back up. It's a good thing I have, oh my god, I just realized how many ordinary vials I have. We got two more. Nice. All right. No, I want to... Can I half? There we go. Jeez Louise. I would like. Thank you. I would like very much. Letter from the parish priest of Église Sainte-Marie. Dear Reverend Deacon, I'm obliged to go to Orléans, where my sister, who has fallen ill, beckons me to her bedside. I therefore entrust you with the key to the ossuary and ask you to preside over the funerals in my absence. The Lord be with you, Father Michelot, Église Sainte-Marie. Oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no. I hate these guys. I hate these guys. A ordinary oil vial because I need it. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh! I took a chance and it paid off, but it does not always. Idea on my part. That was also a bad idea on my part. Uh-oh. So is this the... Maybe this is the deacon? Aww. He sacrificed himself. Oh, well, I guess it didn't matter. She gonna get took in anyway. Is that who we have to save? Woman's headpiece? So is that who we have to save? From this Titan? Whatever Titan we're gonna face? Because we're probably gonna face a Titan here. Well, alright. That will be interesting, so we will do that in the next episode. I thank you so much for joining me for another episode of Steel Rising, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, your week, your month, or your year if you're watching this in the very far future. And I will see your beautiful and or handsome, wonderful smiling face when I upload again. Bye!